Tonight I would like to review this nice product which is made by Zippo, made in USA. This one is pretty old, it's approximately 3 years old or even 5 years old. And today it will be a demonstration how this one will be partially removed from the packing. It was actually already removed, but we would like just to demonstrate. This is a brand new one. And we would like to demonstrate how we will refill it with the fueling with a lighter fuel. Let's remove it and refill it with a lighter fuel. Lift to fill should be made, this way counterclockwise, remove this flat screw, expose the cover. Remove it. Add some lighter fluid. Zippo recommending original fluid, that's why I do recommend the same, but if you currently do not get any original Zippo fluid, just get any fluid that you can get, you never know. Put this flat screw back on place clockwise. Be extremely careful because something like this can happen if you make a mistake. That's why caution. You don't want to get any fire. Just take your time on this step. And you're good to go. This was unpacking and refilling this Zippo lighter. Thanks for watching. This one is a mini one.